Roblox is adding new accessibility settings for developers to customize their games even more, including element background transparency controls, stop/reduce non-essential motion/animations, and keybind for keyboard UI navigation and experience, as Bloxy News said, with credits to EcoScratch.